event, just freelance. I wanted to take a break, so it was a small event where Mayur was a part of it, and he was like, you're really good at this work, and I know these two friends of mine, they play cricket. So I was like, okay.
And straight away, when I saw pictures, I thought, I want to meet this girl. फिर बाद में हम लोग फर्स्ट टाइम मिले ड्यूरिंग आईपीएल ओनली 2016. सो मैंने फिर उस टाइम कोऑर्डिनेट किया मयूर से और मैं बोला मिलते हैं, मुझे मिलना है.
आई सॉ पंकू इन क्रुणाल्स रूम. मयूर केम टू वॉच द गेम एंड पंकू आल्सो केम. सो आफ्टर द गेम मयूर हैड द की रूम ही. सो I see them as a लड़की बैठी बोलो.
It was very funny. Never come across some. The two of them are like this actually, but especially Krunal, I think he's very, very charming. I don't know, something about him is very attractive. I don't know, fortunately, unfortunately, he was in Bombay for a very long time because of his injuries. So that's how we started meeting more often. I started bunking office. I don't know, it was conversation. I could not stop talking. I mean, I am someone who doesn't talk and I would not stop talking to him.
Kal raat sapno mein mujhko mili thi tu yahan tu sanana nanana 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 kehti thi mujhe jana nahi tu थी जो लगती थी
वो बोलते ना टिपिकल सोना बब्बू वाला रिलेशन हम लोग का नहीं था. सो हम लोग ने एक दूसरे को वही बोला कि लेट्स बी ऑनेस्ट टू ईच अदर. ऑनेस्ट इन द सेंस बिहेवियर वाइज
वी वर नेवर लाइक बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड. वी वर लाइक फ्रेंड्स एज इन ही वुड टेल मी एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग.
मेरे को तो पता नहीं when they started dating. So I am not someone who'll keep on asking Krunal क्या कर रहा है life में, क्या चल रहा है. ये तो मेरे को दो तीन महीने बाद तो पता चला कि इन लोगों का कुछ चल रहा है. मैं आप बोला अरे इनको कुछ बोला क्या बोलते हाँ कब से कब से अरे लाइफ में कुछ जारी नहीं है बोला भाई साहब पूरा प्यार में फंसा हुआ है बोला आपको पता ही नहीं.
Called me actually. She said, you have to meet somebody in the evening. And here he comes. And straight away, you know, he straight away said, I want to marry your daughter. And she just did this. And then, you know, he was like, how he is very straightforward. He said, ki, I'm a cricketer. Whether I make it big or I don't make it, that's the only thing I know. I said, doesn't matter. Whether you're a cricketer, you're not a cricketer, whether you make it big, you don't make it big. My daughter is going to marry you only now. Laiya mohabbata dur daraje Laiya mohabbata
dur daraje. One of the best moments tha mere life ka ki main matlab IPL final khela Mumbai Indians ke liye और वो भी मैन ऑफ द मैच बनना. सो मतलब फिर मैंने उस टाइम सोचा कि दिस इज द राइट टाइम कि आज मैं उसको शादी के लिए प्रपोज करूं.
माए नी मेरी शिमले दी राहे चंबा कितनी दूर है चंबा कितनी
I was with a his brother at that time. Suddenly the music comes from behind him singing. So I thought he's very happy that I won Man of the Match and he's come back to the room. So he, no, he was doing it and he came inside and suddenly he's, you know, he made me stand. He had got the cake because at that point he didn't have anything else. I did not read on it. So it said, will you marry me? I did not read it. I thought he's going to hit that cake on my face.
And I and Pankhuri were there and these guys came in and he's like, baby, I want to spend my life with you. Will you marry me?
At that point, I was like, okay, this is it. This I have to say yes. I can't change my mind on it.
We are poles apart actually. I'm very hyper child to be very honest. She is the calmer one.
I've got my friend and someone I love and someone I'm going to share my life with and my soulmate in one person. ओ जिंद माही बाज तेरे कुमलाइयां हो तेरियां लाडलियां हो तेरियां लाडलियां पर जाइयां हो बागी फिर निकदे हो बागी फिर निकदे नहीं आइयां हो एक पल बह जाना हो एक पल बह जाना मेरे कोल हो तेरे मिठड़े ओए हो तेरे मिठड़े लगदे वो ਬਹਿ ਜਾਣਾ ਹੋ ਇੱਕ ਪਲ ਬਹਿ ਜਾਣਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਮੱਖਣਾ ਹੋ